can't see where I'm going. It's scary.
Be careful. It's a little hard to see, so watch your step. Let's find where the electricity is.
Electricity? What's that?
Electricity is a form of energy produced by the movement of tiny particles called electrons, which we see as light. How can we get the electrons here to give off light?
It's a little more complicated than that. Let's see if we can't figure out how electricity works and get these lights on.
Come, let's light a candle, climb the stairs and find the light. Don't fret, it's only darkness. We've known what it is 100 years and still the trick is trying to harness energy that's found in everything. It's buried deep within the tiny atoms. Franklin, Edison, and Tesla helped to show us what we'd scarcely fathomed. Electricity, a type of energy that changed the future we would someday see.
You can feel naturally occurring electricity every day. Try walking around on a rug in your socks and then touch a doorknob.
Ow!
Electricity is charged particles. The transfer of that charge is a current.
Electricity can flow quite freely through a metal that serves as a conductor. Never touch a wire or outlet that isn't wrapped in plastic or in rubber. Electricity is generated from a source like coal or wind or sunlight. Power plants convert that energy for you to light your house at night.
Remember, class, electricity is a secondary source of power that comes from primary sources used at power plants. Turn off electric utilities when you're not using them to save energy.
And so it is.